guys, welcome to Vlogmas day 23. So I'm looking rough because I didn't put any makeup on because I'm kind of having another sick day where because I just got dressed and it's already 3:30. My parents are at the store right now. They're getting some cookies and stuff to make tonight. So I just wanted to show y'all my shirt because for the last 3 days of Vlogmas, I'm going to be wearing all Christmas stuff. So today I'm wearing this Christmas sweater that says I've been good-ish all year and I love it. And then I'm wearing fuzzy socks because why wouldn't I, because life. Then my hair is just looking insane because I really need to take a shower. I haven't taken a shower in 3 days and that's actually disgusting. I look really bad at the moment and I'm super sorry, but always talking,
Okay, I'm gonna do something kind of fun right now. So I'm going to try to guess what all of my presents are. So I'm very thankful for everything that I'm getting, no matter what. My dog just stepped on what I was holding up. Buddy, what are you doing, child? Okay, well, anyway, I'm gonna listen to Christmas music and I will try to guess what these are. So this one's for me. And I think it's something expensive. That's the only conclusion I can really get from it because it feels like it's in an expensive box. That makes no sense, but I really don't care. And then this one, I'm 99% sure is clothes because it's in a clothes box. But it also feels like there's tissue paper in it. So I have no idea. This one, I think this one's something to do with makeup. I kind of already tried to choose, but I'm pretty sure this is something with makeup. Oh my god, I just fell over. What is happening? Okay, sorry, I just fell down. This one, it feels really light. I'm pretty sure there's I don't know. I have no idea, to be honest. And then, there's a tissue box? Question mark? I'm so confused. Is there supposed to be a tissue box right here? I don't think so. I think that just landed there, to be honest, because I don't know. Is this one mine? Oh no, this one isn't mine. That's not mine. Okay, so then there's this one. It feels like another wrapped clothes box. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just a wrapped clothes box. Probably clothes in it. Hi, buddy. Okay, so then we have this big one. It's not necessarily heavy, but just kind of, I guess. This one feels probably shoes. I'm guessing it's shoes. I don't know why I'm doing this anyway. There's literally no reason for me to do this. Not that one. None of these are for me. Okay, so. These are the only presents I can find, but that's what I'm guessing. And I love just listening to Christmas music. Hold on. Let me focus on that. There we go. Doesn't that look perfect? Because, yes, ma'am.
Y'all, I completely forgot that this shirt lights up. This is my favorite thing ever. If you hear music or, people talking in the background, I don't know how I just got so distracted. Oh, my God. I just, changed subjects, right away. Okay, so there's still music playing. But, look how beautiful this is. I love it. All right, y'all. So, we're about to make cookies. Everything is buddy. Shh. Okay, so here's the cutouts that we're using. We have a snowman, a star, a little candy cane, an angel, Christmas tree, a gingerbread man, a glove, a stocking, and a bell. And then we have, my mom has the cookie stuff for making sugar cookies. Then we have white icing, red icing, green icing, and then we have all these sprinkles because we couldn't find red and green ones, but we have the mixed ones. So we're gonna make these cookies and I hope it's really fun. That we just made, they're like literally goals. Like they took like 3 hours to make, but like they're literally the best things ever. But like there's a huge mess now, but like it's okay. We'll just clean it up later. I'm like actually such in the Christmas spirit this year. Like it's never like this for me. I don't know. I'm just like, I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog because I'm super tired and it's almost 1 a.m. which means that it's Christmas Eve and I'm really happy. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys so much and I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.